Hello, it's my birthday, and I just got a call about a baby red squirrel who fell out of its nest. We put it in this box with the hopes that it could be reunited with its mother. However, this fox squirrel, who is not the mother, was very interested in what I was doing and wouldn't stop barking at me. I added some warmers to the box, and let's hope for a successful reunite. Stay tuned!